Hello friends, on day 3 of Cricket World Cup, defending world champion Australia will take on Afghanistan at County Ground Bristol. It will be interesting to see the battle between Australian fast bowlers versus Afghanistan's top order batsmen. Also, the battle between Afghanistan's spin attack versus Australian batsmen. All eyes on David Warner and Steve Smith. They are back in the team after 12 months. Now let's have a look at the Australian team. Australia is having world-class batting lineup along with captain Aaron Finch, Usman Faz and Sean Marsh are there. After 12 months suspension, now Steve Smith and David Warner are back in the team. Considering the current form, Usman Faz may get place in playing 11 ahead of Sean Marsh. Steve Smith and David Warner are in good form. Australia have two class all-rounders, Glenn Maxwell and Stoinis. Australia are having good bowling attack too. Stark, Cummins and Richardson are in good form. Now let's have a look at the Afghanistan team. Afghanistan is one of the most inexperienced team in this tournament, but they have few skilled players who are match winners. Nabi and Rashid Khan are in good form and they have shown their class in IPL. Rashid Khan currently ranked 3rd in one-day international rankings for bowlers. He can contribute in batting also. Afghanistan have already beaten Pakistan in warm-up game. If Afghanistan batsman gets a good start and put a good total on board, then their spin bowlers can capable of taking wickets and can turn the match in their favor. Now about the prediction of this match. David Warner and Smith are in good form and initial cloudy conditions can help Australian fast bowler to swing the ball. So, Australia have better chances to win this match against Afghanistan. Thank you.